Hey guys, Vintage TV Guy here. Today I have this 1940s Art Deco style heater. I'm not really sure what brand it is. I just picked this up at a tractor swap meet thing. Presto? It's a Presto heater? I'll go with Presto. Anyway, I bought this heater just for the bulb. The bulb itself is like 20, 30 bucks on eBay. So I'm just making a quick vid about this thing. That's it. Bye-bye.